首先公主 HFP。
Little Gossip, Zhang Yixing, Wang Yibo, Times Youth League, Zhang Yuqi, Li Xiaolu. 1. Zhang Yixing is in love. Zhang Yixing is single now. I don't know why a bitch would ask this kind of question. And Huang Bo is still marrying Zhang Yixing in the show. If there is a target, there won't be a slap in the face. Zhang Yixing is now devoting himself to his career. He has a very full schedule and has things to do every day. 2. Wang Yibo marketing dedicated staff. Wang Yibo has indeed been on the hot search more frequently recently. In addition to the official endorsements, isn't his variety show just over? The program group and team will naturally buy more hot searches during this period. As for the dedicated staff, the propaganda is correct. After all, Wang Yibo works very hard in private, and will try his best to cooperate with the program group. Isn't he and 456 the same company? Originally, the company wanted Wang Yibo to help divert attention after the 456 accident. But Wang Yibo and 456 are really irrelevant now. He was unwilling to provoke a show, so he directly rejected the company's public relations method. 456's private life has always been notoriously chaotic, and many media in the circle have heard of it. Wang Yibo is now a big cash cow for the company. The company promised to spend more money on marketing for him every year. Therefore, related hot searches about Yibo will be more than other traffic. After all, it is really difficult for a company to cultivate a top class, so you can't hold it in the palm of your hand. 3. The Times Youth League looks like a stranger. Circle Circle said that there must be a group of fans unhappy. To tell the truth, it's good for a few people in the youth league to have a private relationship. However, the company's allocation of resources to them is not very balanced. Especially now LF has focused on those who are more popular, then it will be even more difficult for other people to take good resources. And the popularity is also prone to become more and more gaps. In fact, fans should understand that a team with a little more people, in the end all have to face the problem of resource allocation. The company must focus on several cash cows. The rest of the fans can only see how weak the fans are. The company has also obtained several popular variety show resources during this period. LF intends to give this overseas business to those who are not very popular. Regarding Ding Qingxian on Kaiben, although Kaiben has been discontinued, but he will have a new resource as compensation. How should I put it? Kaiben was originally won by Ding Qingxian himself. The so-called compensation given by the company now and the resource of Kaiben are far behind. By the way, LF is very close to the studies of the other members. 4. Zhang Yuqi and Li Bingxis. Good things are approaching. What a good thing is coming. Many artists in the circle are waiting for them to tear each other. Not many people are optimistic about this couple, although feelings are a matter of two people, but the phrase bystander clear is true. It's just that Zhang Yuqi's mind is all on her little boyfriend now. I can't listen to other people's advice at all. That company is just for boyfriends. Zhang Yuqi said to let her boyfriend walk independently. In private, it is not uncommon for her boyfriend to give him resources because of his sweet words. The agency established for her boyfriend has been hiring for these 2 days. However, the target audience is all men, and there are basically no girls. Even the staff around Li Bingxi, Zhang Yuqi also selected them one by one. Like those who are pretty, or employees who have other ideas will not be arranged with their boyfriends. The probability of the two of them getting married is really small. Let's not say that the man just wants to make money in the circle. Every bitch who has watched Daughters in Love knows that the man has always been unconditionally relying on Zhang Yuqi, almost no thoughts of his own. Even more so when he left the show in private, it was also because Zhang Yuqi was so happy that she signed Li Bingxi. 5. Li Xiaolu makes a comeback. Because of the 456 incident, Li Xiaolu really has the intention to come back. She participated in a lot of dinners in the past 2 days, and wanted to find a chance to participate in a variety show comeback. But in the past 2 years, she has basically stayed away from the entertainment industry. Now, few people are willing to help her come back, and the circle of friends has changed from an artist to an internet celebrity. Li Xiaolu is not short of money, and always invites her friends around to eat. Otherwise, just go to the singing group or something. Although they have divorced Jia Nail Yong, they have nothing to say to their children. Every month I will fit together to accompany my sweetheart, either go to the playground or participate in parent-child activities. When he is busiest, he will also take time to have a meal with sweetheart.